Hello and welcome to part two of our van renovations. I decided to force myself to do some of my least favorite projects first. This includes rerouting the propane, water, and electrical systems. It also kind of has to be done first because it's a big pain if the cabinets are completed before this is done. I will say it took me way less time compared to the first build since I don't have to spend an hour watching YouTube before I do each task. The sink and the stove are both going to be moved to the opposite side of the van, but we are keeping our 30-gallon freshwater tank in the same spot. I did add some fancy new water sensors so we can easily see what level the tank is at. I don't know why I didn't add these last year, they took less than 15 minutes to install. We are only going to have one large section of countertop on the far side of the van instead of the galley kitchen we had before. We will lose about 2 feet of counter space, but we'll still have a swivel table that we can set up for more space if needed. The goal was to actually reuse the same countertop we had before, but I accidentally broke it trying to get it out of the old cabinets. We went with ButcherBox again because we found this one on sale, and tomorrow we start putting the kitchen back together.